Hello and welcome back to some more Settlers 2. It has been a while since the last time for me, so I'm gonna have to take a little time to figure out where we were with this one. Seems like we have the basic stuff to make weapons, but we are lacking iron at this point, so we have this mine going up soon, and we have a barracks coming up here, so we can take the stuff up there. So we've planned ahead, that's nice. Can we link this up? Okay, we can't, so I guess we need to wait for the barracks. Guess it's fine to keep it planned like that. And on the border here, we have the enemy having upgraded their the guardhouses to towers, so that makes it all a little bit more difficult, but I think we will manage. And I'm gonna be honest here and say that I did try to record this before, but I attacked this tower here, and then I moved my screen closer to some stuff over here, and then there was a ship, and the narrator started talking, and then the Asian guy got much tougher, and the situation we are at now, we don't really have any soldiers, so I'm gonna just wait. I'm gonna just wait till we have some troops before going for the Asian guy. Gonna click here and we can see this is the storehouse, which is not up yet. We have a brewery here which is not working 100%. But do we have beer? No, okay, we don't have any beer yet. Okay, so it's not. It is a pretty new building and. As far as I remember, last time we over hunted this forest down here, so there is no more animals. So I guess we can just delete this thing and delete the road. We don't need that either. And we are making new quarries here to get rid of this stone, and also to make room for more mines here, because. This stone up here is already depleted, so we need a steady stone source. I think if we destroy this road, okay, we can't do a mine below it. I guess once this stone is gone, we can do a mine here, hopefully. Otherwise, it would be silly that they decided to place stone like this. So right now we are just waiting for stuff to get done, so I guess we will just put this on and speed up the time a little bit. And see how fast they can do this down here. But while they're doing that, we should also consider building more stuff, because we have a lot of planks and a lot of stone. So we could do something big behind here. We could also not do that and just let them use that area for planting stuff, like this guy is doing right now. We have a lot of room here, and we don't have any actual meat source anymore, so I guess we should do a pig farm here, and we can do a slaughterhouse here. Slaughterhouse, there you are. And for that we should probably do another farm. So if we do a farm here, maybe connect it up like this, and maybe also like this, then we have prepared for something here. And thing we need to consider is if we are to cut down this forest, or if we are going to wait and hope that the animals will return. But My guess is that is not going to happen because they have to come from another area, and there's not really any areas around here where they could come from. So guess we are just gonna have to live with this and get the best out of what we have. Can we connect this up now? Yes, we can. Wonder why it wouldn't let us do this. Gonna put a flag here and send out geologists, and seem as this is the only area for mine up, I'm gonna put a flag here and see if we can connect up like this, and send out geologists out here as well. Last time I recorded, my voice was pretty terrible. I'm still a tiny bit sick, but hopefully it's a lot better now. Hopefully I don't have to cut out too many coughs like last time. I don't know how much it affected the video. Hope it was not too much. Have this mine here. Okay, we have some iron here. And for some reason, it is not a problem that there is a tree here. So we can build up to that for some reason. Weird. And I fixed my inverted camera thing, so I can now pan around like this without having to move my mouse the other direction than I'm actually moving. So that is pretty nice, I would say. It makes a little bit more sense in my head, but I guess there's a lot of people who like inverted controls, but it's not really my cup of tea. I like to move the direction I'm actually moving, so to speak. Pig farm, quarry, tower, slaughterhouse, brewery. Also, a thing that happens when we discover the boat is the Asian guy gets much more aggressive. Other than having more troops, he will also start attacking like crazy and making catapults and stuff. So that would ruin us completely because we don't even have enough people to fill this tower. So how does it look here? Still no beer. Guess we should go. No, yeah, okay. Let's have that on. Global economy thing. Let's see if we can find. Yes. Okay. This we need the brewer to get an equal amount to the mill. Yes, like this. But generally, we just need more farms, really. Generally, really, something works. Okay, so I guess we should just cut this down. Cut down the forest, screw nature. And these two quarries are gonna make quick work of these stones here. This area is already empty, so we can destroy this road. And can I remember where the stones were? Guess it doesn't really matter too much. Because as far as I know, the way it works is that the miner will walk out and then he will mine the surrounding areas. Let's see if we can see this miner. Sometimes words. And we are aiming for this guy. One dead, very good. Maybe a waste of stone, but if we can get some cheap kills, I'm gonna take it. So, how's stuff looking? We are getting our buildings up. This farm's up, that was pretty quick. Guess we can have fields here and also here, I guess. That's pretty good, and once this is done, we can have more fields here as well. But we don't really have more room for farms, sadly. We can do a farm here, but I guess it's not gonna work well. I guess we should try it. I'm pretty curious. I guess it's okay to do a farm there. Funny. Guess it's fine, really, because they don't really care how the ground looks like over here. We have farms on the mountainside, pretty much. But it is free space, so it counts. What is this? That's storehouse. The storehouse is up, so, and also we have weapons inside, so once we have set recruitment on this one, I think they will bring the beer to that one. Okay, there's 6 beer in here, so that's pretty good. Are they going to bring the beer? There's a keg here. Yes, they are bringing the beer. I think this is beer. Let's just follow the beer. The beer is moving here. And moving that direction. Okay. Is it faster to go that way than that way? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm counting this as faster, but I don't know. So there's no more weapons, but there is actual soldiers inside. So our first soldiers have been trained. Congratulations to us. Wonder if we can do a mine up here as well. A worker on that one. 2 iron mines and 3 coal mines. I guess that's pretty good. Pretty good start. Sounded like something was burning, but I guess it's just a smithy being a smithy. So once the quarries are done collecting all the stones here, we can destroy them and maybe do some more weapon stuff below here. See how the woodcutter is doing. He is cutting away all the nature, because fuck nature. So we are just waiting. 5 troops. Still not satisfied with that amount. But did we kill that? I think he destroyed it. Yes. It was a woodcutter like this one. It sounded like nothing got killed there. Stone mines are going. No resource for the quarries. Okay. Bye bye, quarries. You had a good run. Destroy the flag here. So this means we have room for a farm down here. We should consider how we want to do this. Maybe destroy the road here and do like that. How is that? It's gonna take the time down to double speed instead, because we need to think. Another one bites the dust. Okay, so farm. It's weird how we can't really build in this area. Metalworks is not really working. Ah, right, because we stopped the production. That is right. I forgot about that. I think we should do a smithy here and destroy this road and do like this. And maybe go like this, and like this, and get rid of, no, get rid of this road, and do like this, okay. Because now our smithy have better access to the smelters through here, instead of having to go this way around. But now our slaughterhouse will have to use this road to get to the storehouse, or this road. But I guess that is fine. So we have some more room up here now. We can... can't really remove this flag yet, because we can't really... I guess we can go through like this. Do like this, and we can put a mine there. Let's check to see how that would be. Pretty much gonna use all of the mining space we can. All of the mining space available to us. So I think if we put... somehow feel it would be very inefficient to put the farm here instead of here. But I guess it would be... I don't know. What if we do the farm like this? Then we can connect in a triangular shape like this. And have something here maybe. Thing is, we are probably not going to be using these things up here, because we need this for stuff. So we can do like this, and if it looks like this, then you can probably put fields up there. Let's check how it looks on the other farms. Is there a field there? Gonna zoom in a bit and turn around. Yes, there is, right behind the actual farm. Okay. This guy is having a good productivity, so that's good. Should we do the triangle thing? Can also just do like this, and yes, okay, I guess this works. Put a stone mine here, because why not? Catapult, okay, he is he's starting on the catapulting business now. So I guess we should do the first blow here. There's also a catapult down here, so I guess the time is up for that thing. So let's see the fight here. Maybe take the time down a little bit, so we can actually see what's going on. Fighting behind there. We lost one, they lost one. Okay, I'm gonna go back to normal view, because I can't see how strong they are. This guy is full health, this guy is pretty hurt. How's this guy doing? Full health. Full health. Little bit hurt, okay. This guy's gonna die. Yes, he died. These two are pretty okay. I hope we can postpone the boat thing. If we can just take this and disrupt him while we are making more troops. 7 troops, pretty good. That means we have okay, we have taken this tower. Let's not look down there. Let's not do that. We should probably press the attack here. And to cover our advance, we should do something like this. Whoops. We can't build there because of demolished buildings. I guess that's fine. Look at that. Oh,
the brave
okay.
The warriors of the Vikings pushed the pirates back gradually. In an abandoned hut, they found a pigeon cage, and at first thought nothing wrong of it. Until they found narrow strips of papyrus, ink and pens, the pirates had dispatched Homer pigeons. In fact, little later a pirate ship landed on the island with fresh supplies, and rested battle-hardened soldiers.
Okay, so yes, this is the thing I was talking about before. When I tried and I went for this tower, before I had set up all of the weapon stuff here and actually trained troops. So I guess now that we got these and made the first strike, we are in a better position. Hopefully. But still, our troops are just privates, so it is not ideal to fight with privates, but he also only have privates, so that's fine. Then it's just a numbers game and not a game about gold. So we got this one. Guess we should also get this roaded up. Just gonna do a weird road around here like that to keep all of the space for farms. They have gotten a bunch of supplies, but I think we have made a heavy hit on their infrastructure. So hopefully that is gonna make a difference. We can do a quarry because we have some stone cutters that are not really working. So we should employ them and would that farm work? Space here, 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 when the stone is gone. Here, here, here. I think it's about 5 spaces they need to be good. Okay, guess we should just not risk it. Building without worker stone mine. Are we in need of pickaxes? Metalworks, maybe we should have you working again. And go into the global economy thing and set them to produce only pickaxes for a while. The tool thing is so weird in this game. I'm glad they changed to being able to produce a number of tools in the next game and the third game. But I guess it's nice that that they put it as an update up there, so you can track what tools you're making. So going pretty good down here, back here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Guess that is good enough for proper farm. So I guess we should just try it here. Destroy this. Remap like this and do a farm here maybe. We should probably just take over his farms. There's a headquarter here. Should we just go for that? Guess looking at the time, I guess that will be something we do in the next episode. So thanks for watching and see you guys in the next video.